in my supercar. Basically, it might be what I'm going to do the whole stream. I might choose a couple of other cars that I own. Just cruise around in that. Probably tell you my thoughts about the car. I'm not sure. Driven one of these like once or twice. This is the second one that I owned. I mean, it's a pretty good car. This Subaru cannot drive at all. I try riding off the road. I mean, this is a really good car, actually. I like the handling, too. I mean, great turn and response. Could be a little bit better, but from a bone stock LFA, I mean, it is pretty good for what you get out of the auto show. R34 or CTR. It's actually like, I actually put this Porsche paint on here just to make it look like a Porsche, because I mean, that's what it is. Porsche never really gave them permission to use their license, so they called it rough. I'm gonna take the R34. Might help a little bit, I'm not sure. I'll change it to club so I can use my stick shot. And this L34 is maxed out with 1,200 horsepower as well. Should be fine. Single time I actually go on the throttle, I might actually end up slam the throttle down to twice the wheel. It will turn to the right whenever I start this car. It's weird. Actually, where even is everyone right now? I'm not sure. Drifting over there, it looks. I'm gonna head over to the media center. This car actually handles really well. I kept the stock blue one here. I think I kept the stock auto tune. I don't think I did. even more. Oh, never mind. Do I have any other cars that I can drive? I don't think so. I could drive this. What the heck? I could also go for the GTR. You know what? Let's go for the GTR. For this one as well. Here we go. Successful acceleration as well. Thank you. I'm actually gonna use Alexis now. And I head back down. Probably just cruise around for a little bit longer. I'm passing the bar fine as well while I'm here. Might as well. I'm gonna make this corner at the last minute. I just wanna see how well it'll hook up. Alright. The view actually up here is actually really good. Never had a chance to notice it. And all is either racing down or up this road, but I'm not gonna race forward. I'm not gonna race down or up. I'm gonna cruise. Because the title of the stream is not racing supercars, it's supercar cruise. Not race. In Forza Horizon 3, there's actually not that many mountain roads, which is why I normally not come on this game now. But in Forza Horizon 4, what I want, I want to actually have a lot more mountain roads like this. I mean, if it's set in Japan, which we're all hoping it isn't for. Like, just have a mountain road going up and down Mount Fuji. A drift of tandems going up there. I can do more of this. I can race my. We can actually do street races up and down Mount Fuji as well with that. That'd be cool. If you're watching this, you're probably like, this is not a cruise, this is more like, I guess you could say like a race. This is when if I'm cruising on a mountain road, this is how I would do it. damage actually really well. Just came draft. And here's another question. Let me go around the roundabout. Somewhat. It's actually going there. And this lets us also slip. It's actually our stop. Okay, let's go with this if that will go. That's gonna do it for today's stream, and I will see you guys later. Peace.